We're here to run Starry Night.
Starry Night is a run and a 1 mile walk. We have close to 600 participants. They sign up to do the walk or the run, and they can fundraise and collect donations, all in support of the Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation and our mission to fund research at hospitals across the country.
Fun part about this is we're at Arlington Park Racetrack. The race finishes on the track as if you were one of the horses.
On top of that, we had live music and a picnic area, food, drink, kids games.
It's a nice family event that we're able to involve them and educate them to bring more awareness so that funding can go into the research so that better treatment and cures can come about for childhood cancer.
A star is anybody who is currently battling a brain tumor. Every one of our stars who is here today gets a yellow shirt.
What are you excited for?
Running.
For running. Jonah is excited for the running part.
I'm divine because I'm the star.
And on top of that, you see all kinds of different team shirts. Team Noah and Team Abigail, Danny's Dreamers, Rosie's Rockstars. You see all the different shirts. So people wear their colors in support of the star that they're supporting.
When you experience it with your child, it's a pretty lonely place at first.
Events like this help build your community of people who love and support you.
We're encouraged to fight hard because we don't fight alone.
The only way we will cure pediatric brain tumors is to have more research. The phrase that we use is we need money and time, and the more money we have, the less time it will take.
PBTF is the world's largest nonprofit funders of childhood brain tumor research. I believe that this organization is the one to make the difference in the treatment of brain tumors and someday find a cure.
Pediatric brain cancer is the number one cause of death in children. It is the least funded, and that's devastating.
If people don't know, people won't care. And if people don't care, we're never gonna find the cure.
Stand with us, for us, and alongside us as we fight together for a cure.